تابع ابد الا دار زايد لا تقرب حماها لا تقرب منازلها الا محب زايد اساسها واليوتن وراها داروا على الدانات سبع ابد نحنا شعوب لها نفدى تراها نبذل الغالي لها دوم ونهب
نحنا شعوب لها
نفدى تراها
نبذل الغالي لها
دوم ونهب
إلا دار زايد
داري
لا تقرب حماها
لا تقرب منازلها
إلا محب
زايد
أسسها واليوم وراها
Welcome everyone with your program Pills of Union with the most successful story in person here in UAE. Our successful story today with Mr. Mohammed Asghar, the manager director of Water Seal. We are so happy to meet you today, Mr. Mohammed.
Thank you very much, Dora, and it's a great opportunity. Thank you for giving the opportunity to talk about me and the company.
Well, please, can you introduce yourself?
Well, I'm the managing director of Water Seal. Mm-hmm. My name is Mohammed Asghar. And first, I am professionally civil engineer. I got a graduation from Karachi, Pakistan, from one of the oldest university of the British India. We are in fact going to celebrate for 100 years. Mm-hmm. And then I am, after long fest and quest, I started business here in the great land of opportunity, United Arab Emirates. Mm-hmm. Started with the Water Seal in 1998, and it's a long journey.
So now we need to speak about your first step in UAE, because you chose the best country. So how you choose this country? Why this place in this time to do the business and to be your first business in this place here, UAE?
Actually, I can tell you that the UAE is the right place for the performance A people. Mm-hmm. I sometimes say my people, the performance B or C people should work there on their native countries. Performance A is not suitable. For example, I started business from my own home country, and the pace and even the infrastructure was so slow, and that was for a few months after I moved from Saudi Arabia for 5 years where I spent. Here you have all the opportunity, infrastructure, environment, support for the new beginner. I mean, some terminology which you are not even familiar here, which are very much exist in our home countries, like a red tape and like a bureaucratic obstacles. So this is the opportunity for me. I can say that which is the trigger to me. I was as a transit passenger from Jeddah to Karachi, and I moved. I saw in 1996 somewhere there. That appealed me and attracted me.
Any businessman have some challenge for the first time, some difficult. So how you try this one to do the resolution of this challenge?
Yeah, as you know, law of nature, nothing is granted.
Sure.
And when there is a business, I mean, this is unimaginable struggle and the efforts required, mm-hmm. mental and physical, both efforts required. I can say that I am a professional graduate civil engineer. I work even as a gazetted officer in the government jobs and high profile job also. But when I started business, it was even I was working on that level of the laborious work, which even now my sergeant and the foreman can't do, and they don't refuse to do. I was carrying the, for example, on the, our torch on membrane is one roll which is about 40 to 50 kg. I was carrying on my shoulder up to the roof of the buildings. So that level is started from the zero, And then it's the lucky is the lucky factor is I got a good team. Of course, there is a great family support. My wife gives support a lot, and then the our employees, our senior employees, they support it. In fact, I consider them as a founder members of the Water Seal. Mm-hmm. So at the beginning, when I say it's unimaginable struggle, but end of the day that give you the good rewards, and it's all here now. Water Seal is consistently growing, and then when it start growing, there's the nature of the structure and the nature of the requirement of the our for as per the growth is changed, and the nature of efforts also and nature of hardship also got growth. Then by the growth, at the beginning there is a more legwork and less head work. By passing time is change, more head work and less legworks. Mm-hmm. In fact, I can show you interestingly, now there is I have the group of companies and I don't have any place, permanent place to sit. You maybe get the opportunity, I have the office, mobile office. My car is, my van is my office, and that is the nature of the job now. So all is effort is still now. I think I will get bored when I will stop working, and I will have a less work.
Yeah. So Mr. Muhammad, now you speak about a good strategy or right strategy for work. Sure that you need some special team for this one, some skills for this person. So how you choose your team?
Yeah, actually, let's say that we train people. Mm-hmm. For example, there is a waterproofing, our very specialized nature of construction-related activity. There is no education on this. There is no education of this region, even South Asia and MENA region, Middle East. There is no education for the waterproofing. We study civil engineering and other construction-related activities, degrees are there, but waterproofing or some other related activities are not there. So you need training, and we are actually honestly inspired like a military-grade training. So we take the fresh people and we have the training plan and training program consistently, weekly basis, it's regularly, till today date is going on. And our people are our strength. When we hire raw engineers, and we even hire the raw handymen, and we train them, of course, with some incentive which encourage them to get trained. And then there is two or three factors actually contributed a lot. One is very interestingly, we consider that how our customer and our clients are happy, and repeatedly they are working with us for 15 to 20 years. I adopted this policy, a client doesn't come first, employee come first. If you take care of your employee will take care of your client, and it's worked fantastically.
Sure. Water Seal, your company. We need now to speak more details about the service that you do it here in this place, especially for everyone.
Actually, the people remember, they cannot ignore. If I introduce someone, what they asked, what you do? So we are doing waterproofing. What is waterproofing? I say that your roof, your bathroom, wet area, kitchen get leaked. That is the waterproofing. So nobody can forget us. Even especially rain or if there is a leakages in the building. So we are providing water insulation, and we provide the heat insulations. So this is the great services which is contributed and contributing to the country energy saving plan also. We have worked with the EDAMA also very actively, and working on the many projects where, as you know, that energy is very important in the world these days. So we are contributing to save energy. The people say us on the construction activities, what you do. We do the specialized activity. We don't do the conventional activities. For example, if I will tell you that there is a paint, The people say, can you do paint? But no, we don't do paint. We do coatings, the specialized coatings. That coating, even there is, you see the car parking coatings, and you could see that some food industry coatings, some industrial coatings, which are very essential and contribute for end users. So, plus we are doing the structural strengthening. Now we enter on the fit out. We are doing the graniting work. These all are the very essential specialized activities. These are not a ordinary construction activities, and the most of the contractor, they don't have this activity in-house. So they depend upon these specialized contractor. So we are the specialized contractor and offers. Plus also, if there is some buildings or some structure get weak, leak, we are the one to whom they call, and we are the one to whom they depend also. We are expert for this. So these all our great contribution. Somewhere you can see the last 20-25 years on the amazing growth of the country. More or less, we are contributed for those structure, and we are proudly part of those structure.
Right, Mr. Muhammad, the word success for you, what means? After this experience, after this work, hard work here.
Well, the word successful is not destiny, it's a process. And the word successful is not achievements and not guarantee. Whatever the we got success, and I got success till today, is not guarantee for success for tomorrow. Every day you have to perform, and this is a continuous process. The success, first, the success have no copyright. Anyone can get success who will be focused. The second is a very importantly, the success is, as I just said, is a process and a continue process. So for me, it's every day is a new day, and start with the new ambitions. I like to tell you that one thing, that's, for example, when we were student, the grade 11 was not a guarantee for the success of the grade 12. So what is the, we have the grades, we have the success till today, and our customer satisfaction till today is not guarantee for our customer satisfaction by tomorrow. We have to same perform. You go to the restaurant, you may be 1, 2, 3 years, many years, you are eating a good food. If tomorrow you will go and you not get food, you will not go, or maybe you will be reluctant to go again there. So this is the definition of success in my eyes.
From your experience, Mr. Muhammad Asghar, many person here in this country, especially the young person, always have some dream to do the business. From your experience, how you can encourage him? What's your motivation message for this person?
I will like give the message. When, you know, mostly the professional people here, never compare your end career with your beginning of your business. Because the beginner, especially when they start their business, they compare their business with their career. Well, I was getting 20,000. Now I started business. And they were thinking, okay, that I was doing the job, everything was good. No. On the ultimately success, we have to go. You have to think where you will stand after 10 years or 15 years. If that river of fire you can cross at the beginning, nobody can stop you to get success.
UAE, this place that you choose it for work and for business, especially also for the success. What can say for the government of UAE, for everyone who help the businessman here in this country?
Well, we are really so proud to be part of development of this country, and this only happen, this only possible by the leadership of this country, the founding fathers, and now the all the present leaders. This could not be possible, and that give amazing opportunity to people live here. I have the third generation, and not in mood to move anywhere. Adopted like my home country, and the many. Businessmen or the people who are living for 20-25 years, they are so blessed. Well, maybe I was working some other country also. I have the success for many for 20 plus years, but the most amazing, I lived the life for 20 plus years, and honestly I wait more to the live the life for 20 plus years, which here the safe, secure life, and raise my kids, today they are the part of the business, and without any fear. This is amazing about this, and we are really so blessed. And I tell those people who are even new and who have started, okay, we are not living in heaven. The challenge is everywhere. But if you compare, I think this is the one of the best places on the planet.
Thank you so much, Mr. Muhammad Asghar. We are so happy to meet you today, like a great example of businessman in UAE.
Thank you very much for Alliance TV and give this opportunity. Convey my message to, give me the chance to convey my message. Thank you very much indeed.
So thank you so much, everyone. New Successful Story next week in Pearls of Union. Bye-bye.